That lines.
I need to speak with Mr. Shotten, please.
Yes, may I ask who's speaking?
This is Mr. Mercer.
Okay, just a moment.
Thank you.
Help during the summer. We have gained many new customers because of this fact alone. In the past, we have heard a lot of complaints related to...
This is Gary.
Gary, this is Roy. Mercer, listen, we're sitting here waiting for one of y'all's trucks to show up since early this morning, and there ain't nobody here to move us.
Okay.
I wonder what the problem was.
Let's make sure we got it taken care of here. Is this the first time you called in?
Yes, sir. We've been waiting since early this morning,
okay.
And we got figured y'all may have got lost or something.
Okay, no. Should have called a little earlier, but let's see what's happening here.
I should have called earlier.
No.
Hell, y'all should have showed up when you said you was going to show up.
We should have called you earlier if something's wrong.
Well, there's something wrong because there ain't nobody out here, and we got everything boxed up waiting on y'all.
Put you on hold a second, okay?
Well, all right.
Smoothing process. Each smooth has its own unique requirements. We'll make sure all your needs are met. We offer an 800 number.
Took the hook.
Hi, this is Tom Pizzo. Is there something I can help you with?
I need to speak with Mr. Shotten is who I need to speak with.
I'm standing right here.
Mr. Shotten, listen, I tell you what, we already had the power and water turned off out here.
Okay. Now
and we're waiting on y'all to show up.
Okay. Now tell us who you talked to in our office.
Hell, I don't know. I said somebody up there. It had been about 3 weeks ago. They said they're coming out today and move us.
Okay.
From South Elm Avenue and Broken Arrow out to east of town on a rural ride down there.
You're in 7th and East Avenue. Here's let me explain.
My wife called down there to set it all up. I don't know who the hell she talked to.
Okay. We'll put it together. It's a local move. You're going to move from here in Broken Arrow to where?
Well, hell, it's way out east of town.
Okay.
Out in Widener County.
Okay.
Way out there in Widener County, and I don't know what we're going to do because we done had the power been shut off since yesterday, I got a side of beef out there in the daggone freezer that may run.
Okay, we got the men right here. We can somehow we didn't get it in our system. We're going to have to start from scratch here, but we'll take care of you, okay?
Well, listen, that ain't how the cow done at the cabbage. I'll tell you what now. What we're going to have is somebody come out here today and get this daggum thing loaded up and moved, or y'all are going to pay to put us up in the motel tonight.
Okay, we're going to get you moved.
No, how soon?
Okay, I got to get some information because it didn't get put into our system, so I'm going to put you on hold a second.
No, I ain't going to be on hold no more. I got me a by-God 55-gallon drum of ass whoop I'm getting ready to pour on somebody. I've just had all I'm going to take.
Well, now just a second, sir. Listen to me. We're gonna put the pieces together, and we're gonna take care of you. But we're not gonna go on to a negative end of this.
I got a $500 side of beef that's getting ruined right now.
Okay.
As I'm talking about it.
Okay.
And I'm getting ready to come down there and jerk a knot in somebody's tail.
Okay, but now I'm the owner. We're gonna take care of you. But we, at the same time, we don't know who you talked to, and they didn't. Confirm it as a move, so we're going to have to get...
Well, what kind of outfit are y'all running down there? Hell, we thought we had it done, took care of.
Okay.
Y'all going to pay for this side of beef if it goes bad on us?
We're going to do what we can to make this work out, okay? Now, your address...
What you could have done is been here when you said you was going to be here.
Okay, where's your address that you're at now?
2341 South Elm Avenue in Broken Arrow.
Okay, say that again, please.
2341 South Elm Avenue in Broken Arrow.
2341 South Elm Avenue... In Broken Arrow.
Yes, sir.
Okay, by that address, you're on Elm, 2341.
Elm Avenue.
South Elm Avenue.
Right, there's an Elm place on Elm Avenue. We're over here on Elm Avenue. Listen, it's getting pretty serious because my boy Raymond's got a bladder control problem and the water's been turned off and we can't flush the daggone stool.
Okay, now...
What are we going to do about that? It's a long way between here and a Quick Trip or something to go down there and use a bathroom.
Okay,
I tell you what, why don't we just forget about the whole daggum thing? I'm just going to come down there and snatch your bald head and then whip your ass for being bald.
Okay.
And then I'm going to bring my boys Jim and Tommy and David and Chris and they're just going to move me.
Well, I'm sure glad you're laughing. I might have been dead meat myself.
Hey, Gary.
Yeah.
We've just turned you into a rump roast.
Well, we got well cooked, I'll tell you that.